work is done, grab your torches, head back to camp. Now it is time for you to vote. Ibrahim is safe. Everybody else is fair game. James, you're up.
Angie, sorry.
Tally the votes. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Angie. Bobby John. One vote Angie, one vote Bobby John. James. One vote Angie, one vote Bobby John, one vote James. That's two votes Bobby John, one vote Angie, one vote James. I'll read the last vote. Angie. We have a tie. That's two votes Bobby John, two votes Angie. Here's what's gonna happen. Angie and Bobby John, because you're tied, you will not vote. We will vote again with James, Ibrahim, and Steph. After this round of voting, there will be no tie. To be clear, you're voting for Bobby John or Angie. James, you're up. Votes. First vote, Angie. I'll read the second vote. Sixth person voted out of Survivor Palau. Angie. There are three votes. It only takes two. Angie, Travis spoke. Time for you to go.
Steph, rock for the ladies.
Well, you've had a rough first 12 days. And even though you are down to four tribe members, the fact remains you are still a tribe. And the good news is, you still seem to believe it. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.